As the days draw nearer and nearer to our Million Mask March, we find our message reaching beyond the horizons. We are pleased to announce that not only Anonymous will be gathering with us as we march our nation's capital, but many other freedom fighters as well. Our forces have joined such events as Jose Smith's March on DC. Other protest groups such as Occupy have already climbed aboard. On November 5th, we will gather in Capitol Hill, face the White House and proclaim that we the people of these United States have had enough abuse. This event started as an idea, and John Anthony Fairnhurst gave life to the thought. Through social media and networking, we have all now found each other and are working in solidarity to get the message to the masses. Anonymous was never alone, and now we can proudly say that together we will march against the tyranny, corruption, and treasons given forth by the state. The unity expressed in the past weeks since the start of the event has been heartwarming. Everyone involved on all levels is appreciative. We must always remember this feeling of solidarity as we stand against the hindering forces. Our mission is to remind the world something it has forgotten, that fairness, justice and freedom are more than just words. Together, we stand. We are the resistance, and it is only through unity, that we will prevail. We must emphasize that this is a peaceful protest against violence, and mutiny will not be tolerated. Our goal is to force our voice, force the change, and force the truth. We will come bearing smiles, strong and steadily chiseled across our faces as we attempt to make this Million Mask March the most epic event of the millennium. Everyone is invited to attend, and to bring a friend as well. We are Anonymous, we are Legion, we do not forgive, we do not forget, expect us.